Hello everyone, Bkaimana here, and back with Dark Souls Remastered. So we're still over here at the Land of the Giants. Or the Tomb of the Giants, right. Got this dog to deal with. Honestly, kind of tempted just to head back to the bonfire, gain back my souls. Okay, the guy that's over there is following me now. Or use the souls I have to level up. I might need to break a few souls to be able to do that. Let's test out something. Like, I don't know for certain if I can warp back here. Okay, I can't. Tomb of the Giants. Sweet. least now have 20 souls, or 20 Estus Flasks. Oh, no. Okay, I think I need to get a new controller. I don't know why. Like, I'm starting to drift some, but also I'd say bigger issue is sometimes my Y button is not working. Now though, it's very inconsistent at the least. Oh no, jeez, that was quick. Now it's not working again. Nope. Well, I'm happy I stayed to check if he could climb back up here. Oh, geez. Oh, no. Oh, there I go. These bone dogs are very annoying to fight. Thank you. There we go. It's great when your controller works and you can actually switch to two-handing a weapon. Jeez, what? Nothing like a good Dark Souls jump scare. That's helpful for leveling up. So I need to jump down to where all those dogs likely are. What's down here? Finally, daylight. Yeah, it is definitely a good looking view. Don't know if I can exactly see the sun or not. Face in here. Oh yay, more of these. Careful not to jump off. Jeez. Come on. Who's shooting at that one? That's what it looks like. Okay, now there's just a guy behind it. Oh, yeah, the front. Come on. Okay. Oh, come on. Could you come down a little bit more just so I don't keep hitting that rock? No. What the heck are those? They kinda look like the boss I face. This is gonna be Nito. Alright, let's see if I can do this in one try. Because I really don't want to keep exploring this area. Nito. Okay. Could I heal? Oh, great. You summon enemies. Fun. Dealing with your servants are gonna be very annoying. Okay. At least look like I killed the skeletons as well. Alright, thought I dodged that. Oh no. Yeah, I wanted to switch back to my shield. Okay, what is the best? Is it just best to try to run? Oh, darn it. Oh, timing. Best to get away. Skeletons. Get timing right. Okay. Got it. Okay. I think I could get Nito on my next try. Really is just trying to get through the rest of the Tomb of the Giants. Didn't have any souls, so. Come on. Ah. One of the guilds with two. Use two hands against this. There we go. Come on. Let me get my lantern again. Looks like the dog will still get angry at me. Okay, so I jumped down here. Then where do I go? Jump down here now. Over here. Okay, so honestly, after fighting that first dog, it isn't too bad to get back over here. if I could actually two-hand my weapon against Nito. Don't know what that was. Come on. Not, no. Dang it. Oh no. Switched up the controller I'm using. Now, switch back to the classic Xbox. I really wish I was able to get that PS5 controller fixed up. I really do enjoy it, and also it costs a lot to replace. Oh, nice. See you guys. I'm just gonna try to do similar strats. Just wait for you to fall down in the water. Come on. Thank you. Alright, see ya. Alright, you got it. I think I can do this time. Switched up my controller. I'll have to watch the cutscene again. I'm trying to think any bosses where you have to rewatch the cutscene. Nito? Jeez. What was I supposed to do there? Gotta be honest. Really don't know what I was supposed to do there. Thank you. falling. Oh no. Skeletons. A second. Oh no. Come on. Almost there. Shaken. Kill all your skeletons with him. So can you get all of them? There we go. Are we done? Whew. Okay, there are the souls. For a second, it felt like a lot less than I would have expected. Jeez, that is a lot. Done it. They have all been defeated now. Oh. Oh, I can just fall down here? Nice. Vessel has been filled. Snake guy, I kind of want a bit of an explanation. Explanation.
I am pleased to. Is it something? The beings who possess as the primordial sir, let there be.
Okay, you gave me literally nothing else. None. All right. Let's also break some. Just to get myself an additional level up. Oh yeah, that should be enough. Nope, not yet. Almost. One more proud knight should do it. don't know, I just kind of want to be prepared if I'm heading to the final area. I could now go for the full sealer outfit. Man, even dual wielding does not feel like it's doing any damage or two-handing. dropping a lot of titanite. Oh, Lord Gwen. Ooh, jeez. Oh, no. Darn it. Is that the final boss? I feel like Gwyn's the final boss in the game. Like, I could be wrong. So, like, I'm at endgame. Fun. I'm gonna break a Brave Warrior soul. Try to level up my weapon some since I just got a lot of titanite chunks. Well, with that, that will call for today's episode of Dark Souls. Next time, I might be finishing the game. Well, hope to see y'all next time.